Lucy Reed is my guest for tonight's show. She's sitting here alongside of me. Very fine singer around the Chicago area who hails originally from our neighboring state of Michigan, Iron Mountain, Michigan. I believe that's what you said.
That's correct.
And you've been here since when, Lucy,
since
in this area?
1950.
1950, a few years ago. This album that I'm holding in my lap here, let's get a good picture of this. There it is. It's called The Singing Reed. It was Lucy's first album that she did back in 1954.
I believe that was it.
And Bill Evans was on it, one of the great piano players, as we all know. And Bill, I think it was his first album, too. Isn't something like that you were saying?
I'm really not certain, but I know that right after this album came out, Riverside wanted to record Bill Evans, and he said, no, I'm not ready. And he waited 2 years before he did his first album. And that's why I think this may be the first one.
We're going to do a ballad that's not too often played, a very haunting ballad called Sometimes I Feel Like a Motherless Child.
Gone.